Chicago, they have a chance. What it do, it's your boy Dream. Let's get it. As well as anyone, they want to cap this game six. In front of their fans. We got to win. Let's take this W.
A look at the opening lineup for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Okoro at the three with Mobley at the four. Mitchell out there with Darius Garland. And it's Allen in at the five, down low.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Here's the great. Offline with a three. Garland against Ball. Outside Garland. Right side Mitchell takes the three. Sinks it.
What?
We've seen steady improvement in Mitchell's three-point shot. He's a legit threat from deep.
Outside Levine. To the wing, right side. Here's the great. Check by Mitchell. Just five to shoot. Take it away. Pass to Okoro from outside the arc. Rebound by the Bulls. Here's the great. Check by Mitchell. Here's the great. Back to DeRozan. Shoots over Mobley.
Let's go.
A nice way to start. Makes his first one.
And that's when he's at his best. DeRozan, confident and in rhythm with the jumper.
Pass to Okoro. Here's Allen. On the wing, Mitchell. Shot clock at six. Cleveland needs to get off a shot. And
what?
And we think of Donovan primarily as a scorer first. But there, fantastic pass.
And that's out of bounds.
It's ours.
Chicago will retain possession.
He was all over that pass. That's a cautionary tale.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head. Forced them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that.
Here's the great. Inside, Vucevic. Pass to the great.
You need strength, you need length, you need a strong frame and quick feet. Donovan Mitchell has all of that. That's why he could be one of the best stoppers in this game. Not the efficient start they were hoping for. Only one for four from the field.
Allen. Mitchell finds Allen. Second chance effort. And there's the
fuck, bro.
Mitchell inside. Mitchell's got 5 points.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scorers.
Vucevic. And a nice finish on the layup.
Good physicality inside from Vooch. He's not afraid to mix it up with the defender.
Pass to Okoro. Outside Garland. Back to Mitchell. And Mitchell with the slam.
How about the bounce?
We could call that bounce per ounce. Can't be denied.
Fuck!
Here's Okoro. He's covered by Levine. Outside Garland. And here's Mitchell.
I'm cold.
Mobley, right side. Over DeRozan. It's not going to go for him. And it's Chicago the other way. Here's the great. And after missing his three shots, he drains it. One for four.
Attacking in the painted area. Clearly, that was their game plan coming in.
The Cavaliers have gone 4 of 8 and looking in control.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Here's Okoro. He's covered by Levine. Pass to Garland. Puts up a three. Rebound by the Bulls.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
And
let's go.
Gets it to go.
The D has to push Ball out of there. He's superb at capitalizing from this area.
And that was the mobile one drive. Low resistance to the finish line.
They're taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
To the right side. Here's the great. Can't get the go-ahead bucket.
He's kind of lost his way this period, having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Okoro, no good.
He goes up strong, but he is met with resistance. I think that surprised him a little bit.
Fuck.
All no good. The Cavaliers leading. Pass to Okoro.
Thought he was going to make that shit.
Outside Mitchell. Here's Okoro. Here's Allen. And it's cleared by Vucevic.
It's a shot you would think he would make, but he just doesn't make it all the time.
Here's the great. Check by Mitchell. Here's the great. Offensive rebound.
What?
Now 5 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Ball against Garland. Pass to Okoro. Now here's Garland. Here's Mitchell. Tries to snap the cold streak. That one doesn't drop.
Right here.
Here's the great. He got it up. That misses. Would have counted had it gone. One quarter in the books. And it's been a close one. The Cavaliers on top, up one. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter.
I'm playing terrible.
He's checked in for the Cavs. Mitchell comes in for Neto. Now off the inbound. And that one's good.
What?
With that powerful upper body, Donovan Mitchell can take contact and it doesn't alter his shot.
Going all in. That was the 2K drive. Well worth it.
What?
And I love the way he played downhill on that drive. Love the attack mentality in a close game.
They've got Andre Drummond. Derek Jones is out there with Patrick Williams. And it's Lonzo Ball. And it's the great. And at the shooting guard position. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
The Bulls with another miss.
Come on, bro.
Okoro on the wing. He's covered by Levine. They get it back. Pass to Mobley. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Jones Jr.
All right, guys, what do you think so far about the offensive approach for the Cavaliers?
They came out fine from deep. It's always good for a team's confidence when you can start a game that hot.
And from the jump, they've also clearly been focused on running effective plays here.
Let's go.
There's been a lot of high-quality distribution from them on the floor.
Vucevic, he's checked in for Chicago. The Cavaliers shooting only 36% during the second. Outside Garland. Back to Mitchell. Second quarter of action as we approach 4 minutes played. Pass to Okoro. Five on the clock. Shot from 12. And it's cleared by Vucevic. Chicago trailing here. To the inside. Ball.
Let's go.
He nails it. And we're tied. Ball's got his second basket.
Good instincts from Nikola. Finding the open man.
Here's Okoro. Pass to Mitchell. From behind the arc. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got 4 rebounds in the game.
Well, guys, the great in the last outing against the Cavaliers.
Let's go.
Phenomenal.
He had 18
points and was his unstoppable self. Get into the line at will. All around, he had a great game. He was a difference maker. Hopefully, we'll see that same energy from him tonight.
Great report there, Allie. It was obvious he could do anything he wanted. A fantastic win.
Well, I'll tell you, he was enjoying himself out there, kind of like us here in the broadcast booth. And whoever was matched up against him wasn't enjoying themselves.
What I like is they just kept calling his number. Sometimes we see coaches go away from what's working, and we wonder why.
What?
just hasn't found much consistency from the floor, but his teammates have picked up the slack.
Fades back. Here's Mobley. Lays it up and banks it in. Mobley's got 5 points.
Have to take care of the defensive boards better than that.
Reason why, lack of focus, lack of communication, which led to second chance points.
Here's the great. From outside, off the mark. Cleveland shooting at 32% from the floor.
I'm fucking this shit up, bro.
Back to Okoro.
Need to stop shooting this shit.
Pass to Mobley. Cashes in the 12-footer.
That ugly ass jumper goes.
Some guys just understand how to generate points. He's one of them.
Here's the great. Ooh, good finish at the rack on the slick feed.
I love the vision by DeMar DeRozan. He found the wide open teammate.
Here's Mitchell. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got 5 rebounds tonight. That'll count. Ooh, he released it in time, but it's off the mark. It's all tied in Chicago.
The Bulls, 26. The Cavaliers, 26.
Fuck the Cavs, bro.
Great to have you with us again as we return to our coverage of round one. Chicago shooting only 40% from the floor in this game, setting the floor for the Cavaliers. The lengthy pair of Mobley and Allen are together inside. Darius Garland is out there with Donovan Mitchell, and it's a cool.
What am I doing wrong?
Three, small forward. Now here's Garland, looking for his first basket still in this one. On the wing, Mitchell. And a miss there on the triple. Mitchell's gone 1 of 5 on 3-point drives.
Fuck.
Rosen missing.
Tremendous defensive effort. Saving a bucket right there.
You know what? This is why you never give up on a play. You don't know what's going to happen.
And here's the fast break.
Oh, let's go.
Fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That one on Mitchell.
It's almost hard to believe that Zach LaVine is still getting better. But he really is maturing into his game and getting sharper as a player. You know he wanted to knock down all his shots at the line, but he still did enough to put them in front.
Pass to the great. A little over a minute gone here in the second half.
Oh, let's get it.
11 points in the game.
The defense couldn't collapse quickly enough.
The Cavs trailing. Outside Mitchell. Here's Okoro. Just 5 on the clock. And there's the foul. It'll go on DeMar DeRozan. That's his first foul of the game. The Bulls making a switch here. Williams has checked in. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Garland for 3. Hits the
what?
Garland's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3.
We know he's an explosive guard with a scoring mentality, but he's making big plays for others.
Here's the great. 11 points in the game. Pass to Williams. Ball outside. 5 to shoot. Here's the great. Checked by Mitchell. Out of bounds. It'll be Cleveland ball.
Bro, he pushed me out of bounds.
LeVert's checked in.
He pushed me out of bounds. Bro, we should be winning this game. Fuck this, bro. Nah, fuck this, bro. I refuse to lose.
Here's making a change here. Neto's
fuck that.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes here into the third. Rubio passes to LeVert. At 6. Oh, it's blocked by Williams.
That's what they want from Patrick. Active, aggressive, in-your-face defense.
The looking to end the run, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two. It's on Ricky Rubio.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul.
All right, guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers.
They've been lights out from three-point land in this one. The defense hasn't been effective at stopping them, so they have just stuck with the game plan.
They're also doing a good job of working the ball inside tonight. The defense has been struggling to slow them down there in the paint.
Second team foul.
1:43 left to play in the third quarter here. Pass to Mobley. Down to five on the shot clock. Now Rubio. Oh, trying his luck from deep. And so the ball out of bounds.
That's our ball.
Jones touched it last. DeRozan has checked in for Chicago.
Checking into the game for your Bulls. Jamal DeRozan.
1:25 left to play in the third quarter. Here's Okoro. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Clock at two. No good that time. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Here's the great.
Let's get it.
Nice touch off the window. 15 points in the game.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, that's such a big play here in a close game like this one. Great concentration from him.
LeVert outside on the arc. Williams grabs the board. Chicago trailing here. Takes it inside. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
Second personal foul.
And he knocks down the first one.
They're finding a rhythm from the line as they try to cut into this deficit.
Let's get it.
He's checked in for Chicago. Zach LaVine comes in for Caruso. And a switch here also for Cleveland. Mitchell's checked in for LeVert. Outside Rubio. And he lobs it up to the rim. Mobley down low. Defended by Jones. And another miss by Cleveland. Down low. Finished off.
Let's go.
DeRozan's got the second bucket on the night.
With a full head of steam in the open floor, there aren't many ways to stop DeRozan from scoring.
And here's Mitchell. Pass to Allen. Here's Rubio.
All up in his grill.
We're at the end of the third quarter, and we've still got a close one.
Let's go.
All right, let's take a look at our assist to the game, presented by State Farm.
Now, I know he's a big man, but he's got some point guard in him if he's making passes like this.
Let me tell you, when you can run offense through your bigs, you give the defense just another thing it has to try and take away.
Let's get it. Fourth quarter. Trying to make this the last quarter of this series.
DeMar DeRozan is out there with Nikola Vucevic. Then it's Ball, then there's Zach LaVine, and it's the great, and at the two. That's the five out there for the Bulls. Now here's Garland, corner shot, and it's cleared by Vucevic. Vucevic has got his eighth rebound here tonight, the great. And the rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Garland with the ball, guarded now by Ball.
Let's get it.
To the middle. Here's the great. It's good. And the assist that time from Ball. 19 points in the game. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for the Bulls.
Their activity has been at a constant level. Always around the ball. Quick hands causing a lot of steals.
And also attacking in transition has been working for them. And we credit them for running the break well and being opportunistic.
Here's the great. It's Vucevic, high post. Here's the great. And right through it goes.
Easy look when the defender
Let's
is
go.
Fighting over the screen.
The reason why it takes extra energy to do it, you have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Cleveland calls timeout.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them clicking.
Yeah, these guys need to work together as a team, as a unit. Try and carve out some easy buckets.
All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Hey, team, I was able to catch the message that J.B. Bickerstaff was giving to his team. He told the squad, run when you have the chance. We can't score all of our points in the half court. Push the rock. Let's see if they listen to Coach. Back to you.
As always, Allie, we thank you. And Mobley gets it to go.
And this is just typical of him, always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
It's the fourth quarter, and it's a close game. You want to get the ball to someone you can rely on.
I'm on fire, Coach. I'm on fire. Pause. I'm on fire, though.
Pass to Okoro.
He cold. That don't mix well. It make Luke warm.
Outside for Mitchell. 4-3.
He can't get one going, y'all.
He hasn't done a whole lot to help their cause today. They could have used more offense from him.
The great. No good. It's stolen away. And it's DeRozan missing.
More often.
Why would you shoot that?
Cash it in from that area. The defense might have done just enough to bother him.
Here's Mitchell. Cleveland gets it back. Allen. And they're going to count.
What?
And they'll send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Fuck him.
At the line for the Cavaliers.
Shoot it. Give it the fuck up.
At the line for one.
That free throw good.
We got
Allen.
Business to take care of.
I like that Allen plays with attitude. He's got a competitive streak, and it blends so well with his natural athletic ability.
They get the rebound. The great.
Let's get it.
25 points in the game.
And he's beginning to build on a fantastic performance from the last game.
When he gets into one of these grooves, you never know how long they're going to last. Sometimes they go on and on and on.
Now here's Garland. Over ball. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
That's a shot he'd like back. He's usually going to make those.
Here's LaVine for three.
Let's get it.
The triple. And now a 7-point Chicago lead.
Love the confidence Zach at the heart. He doesn't doubt himself for a second.
With a step back. And it's blocked by Vucevic.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter.
Let's get it.
An aggressive move to a strong finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Now here's Mitchell. They need this. DeRozan with the rebound. DeRozan's got 4 rebounds in the game. Here's the great. Pass to DeRozan. Here's the great. Now here's Vucevic. Allen defending.
Let's get it.
2 minutes.
All no good. Garland against ball. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the
line. There you go, lame ass nigga.
First free throw is good. And that brings him with an 8. And so he makes both from the line.
I love y'all, Cavs. We had to take y'all out, though.
Here's the great. Offensive rebound. Tries again. Kicks it to DeRozan. Ball outside. The Bulls need to get off a shot. Here's LaVine for 3. He can't get it to go. And it's Cleveland the other way. To the paint. And there's Mitchell on the assist by Garland. Garland's got 6 assists here tonight.
Donovan Mitchell's ready, and he knocked down one of the bigger shots of this game.
Here's the great. That shot is off. Ooh, solid defense from Mitchell. Pulls it in from the elbow. And Mobley throws it down.
And now that's a momentum builder for sure. So important in a close game.
Look at his teammates here. They love it. Plays like that.
Shut up, boy.
They're bringing the energy, the hustle, the fight. And they also didn't give up on that possession.
Cleveland calls timeout. They're trailing by 5. There's 53 seconds left in the final quarter.
Big Tim Marks fans for the one and only Chicago.
Let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Donovan Mitchell.
And I just love to see a player
plays with an aggressive mindset. I mean, he had the energy and the intensity all game. He didn't waste any time when he had his chances out there by attacking the rim. And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
And you know, we always talk about this.
Just let's go!
Changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line.
They say MVP.
Stellar work at the charity.
And the MVP, baby.
To build out this lead. You know, I think it's desperation time for them.
For them to have a chance, everything has to go right on both ends from this point on.
He's trying to find his shot, but at some point, you have to start making these.
Let's go.
That's an inspired ball club. They fought hard, and during the most important moments, they made big plays.
Especially during this last run, which ultimately put the game away.
So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
How was that a foul on me?
Here's the break. Missed it. And with that win, they'll be moving on.
Let's go. We won the series. We moving on. Let's get it.
Gotta be happy to be moving on.
And it was a competitive series for sure. One that they can build off of moving forward.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you can join us during the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Steve Smith, Allie LaForce.